clever of them to pave the tracks with good intentions. Well, it's not exactly chain mail, and I look like a complete idiot, but I do feel quite a bit better protected. Is this what we've come to? Mother would be so proud. Odd. I can never remember what the tracks look like after. Sensational!
I hope the baker comes back from holiday soon.
If we can just reduce the budget a tad more, I think we could really make an impact.
What?
Do you have those numbers for George yet?
Right as rain.
They seem to be a lot more serious about the plague here. It must be spreading fast. Not a pleasant thought. The police force seems to be out in... force. There. All that bother, and I don't even have plague.
Did you forget to butter your toast? No, don't be silly. It's your daily joy. Never forget to take your joy, and I guarantee...
Corker of a day!
Okay.
So...
Oh dear, I've forgotten about the headmistresses. I suppose I could just sneak past her via that alley. I wonder why everyone doesn't just do that.
Watch out for scurvy. Uncle Jack says.
I'm the new guy. Any idea where my desk is?
All right.
They do seem to have an awful lot of things meant to kill me. I should probably just go charging in blindly. That usually works best.
You are not authorized. Please clear the area immediately. You are not authorized. Please clear the area.
I don't see how they expect me to visit the shops on the other side with all these bankers and things. Almost feel unwanted. I wonder if she's powered from in here. Now, headmistress can't scold me for breaking quarantine. to get a cow down there.
Nothing more we can do for him.
The fog has actually gotten worse.
Thank you.
nice mum. Not dad, really. This should be fun. A building full of fanatics who can smell me. Naked among wolves.
Attention all attendees. The keynote dissection and luncheon will be starting in the operating theatre in 5 minutes.
How do I get to the elevator? I don't think I want to mingle with this crowd.
Dr. Defoe, the quarantine grid room. Thank you. All nurses are reminded to file their mandatory volunteer schedule by Thursday afternoon at 5 o'clock.
Right. Time for tea.
Oi! You don't belong there!
To do this.
Another game of hide and seek. Oh, someone's been playing silly buggers.
Ah! What are you doing?
What is it?
You might want to see a doctor about it.
I've always liked you, actually.
You might want to see a doctor, sir.
Congratulate Nurse Elizabeth Neal for winning the Waste Not, Want Not Award for her adaptation of a crash cart into a file for frequently used forms. Due to the dissection luncheon, lunch will not be served in the cafeteria today. If you are not attending the luncheon, please make other arrangements.
now!
As a reminder that the bottles marked alcohol contain isopropyl alcohol and not ethyl alcohol, and consequently do not go well with tonic water and ice.
She was positive she'd figured it all out.
I read Miss Olsen's notes. Did you know we mixed joy mushrooms and chemicals and created mutant spores that drive people loony?
Didn't you know, chemical rule? I'm still a bit foggy
with all of this.
Did the Bad Batch mutate mushrooms or something? Did you read them?
It's an opportunistic infection, a sort of fungal encephalitis. The spores have always been around. Didn't bother anyone till the Bad Batch knocked out our citizens' immune systems.
So, what are we doing about it?
It'll burn itself out as soon as the Bad Batch runs out. It's not actually contagious, so long as you're not bitten. Fortunately, we've got them all safely quarantined on Lud's home.
But what about Dr. V's new batch? Have we tested that?
Look. We can't very well have people doubting joy. Where would we be if they stopped taking it?
I wouldn't dream of suggesting.
Obviously, we still had to take her in for observation. Can't have newspapers publishing inflammatory nonsense.
Oh, yes, yes, obviously.
We're not going to use the new badge, obviously.
Oh!
Oh, no. We still have a few months of black left, and by then we're expecting the permanent solution.
Lovely.
Peculiar.
Normally lesions in the Brokaw's area would result in aphasia. We're not dealing with aphasia.
Extraordinary uptake of the
state of these relations. Yeah. Some sort of retrogressive restructuring.
Dr. Young would be fascinated to discover the language.
is always the dissection luncheon. The underlying stratum is Old English. That argues for Saxon displacement of the Aboriginals rather than some sort of assimilation, doesn't it, Dr. Graves? Not babbling in Cornish, are they? I suppose I should stick to my knitting there. Oh, this is in.
I don't even want to be here.
Whoa.
Sorry.
You don't.
Can't we work something out? No?
Floor is currently under quarantine.
It's like the joy just broke something in her mind. Or was it bad joy? Seems like there's been a lot of bad joy lately. I wonder if that's why there are so many downers these days. Or did I just never notice?